it's a mix, but I think in the beginning, not everyone understands the style. And Norwegian people were like, what is this? And shaking the asses, and like this. So, but people started accept us afterwards, and now they are curious because we bring the world to Norway. And when we go out and travel, it's like we see people like, wow, we see other people doing the styles and then it's expensive.
Okay.